Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 51, verse 14. The prisoner, bent under his chain, will quickly be made free, and will not go down into the underworld, and his bread will not come to an end.